Join me at this year's Severn Valley Railway Autumn Diesel Gala 2024. On the platform as we arrive was Class 50 number 5007 Hercules, looking absolutely stunning in the mid-morning sunshine. Class 50 number 50049 Defiance, leaving Kidderminster Station, ready to start its day out on the gala. Managed to catch a little shot of the Great Western Castle Class HST starting up before its working day began. This is Hercules once again. This time performing a run around to make its way to start its running day. And this is Class 40 number 40106 Atlantic Conveyor arriving into Kidderminster. My day out on the railway begins, stopping off first at Bewdley. Class 50 50007 Hercules departing Bewdley Station. Here we have Class 40 number 40106, the Atlantic Conveyor, arriving into Bewdley. Now for a little bit of onboard thrash. This is the Atlantic Conveyor taking us from Bewdley through to Arley, where I'll be getting off at Hampton Low. Another Class 50, this time 40049 Defiance, arriving at Hampton Road. Atlantic conveyor departing Hampton Road. Class 17, number D8568, arriving into Hampton Road Station. Now for a little bit of shunting at Hampton Road, putting the locomotive into the siding so that some of the other engines can pass through the station. Class 33, number 33108, arriving into Hampton Road. Atlantic conveyor once again, arriving into Hampton Road, this time at a busy crossing. Bit more shunting now. This is Teddy Bear moving out of the sidings to take the local service back to Bridge North. I'll be taking this service and getting off at Erdington Station. Class 33, number 33018, this time seen from Erdington Bridge. And in the opposite direction, we've got Class 52 Western D1015 Western Champion arriving through Erdington. This is a non-stop service. Once again, Class 14 Teddy Bear, D9551, this time arriving into Erdington to pick us up on the local. Oh. Class 52 Western number D1015 Western Champion, this time arriving into Hampton Lode. Great Western Castle Class HST arriving into Hyley. Class 42 Western D1015 Western Champion, bit of a token exchange and then departing Hyley. This next train was a special one for many, 58023 Peterborough Depot, on its first preservation run. Double headed with a Class 20 to provide brake translation. Class 40 40106 Atlantic Conveyor once again, and this time arriving into Hyley. Class 50, number 50007, Hercules, arriving at Hyley. And this will be the last train of my day, taking me back to Kidderminster Station. And that brings us to the end of this video. If you have liked it, please do give me a like and a subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one. Cheers.